Go.
Hi, Mohamed Jemni from the University of Tunis. I will present MMS Sign. MMS Sign is an application that enables communication with deaf persons through mobile phones, and especially deaf persons who cannot read. This application converts instant message to MMS containing the translation of the text to video and sign language. This conversion uses the avatar technology. For example, if I have a meeting with a deaf person and I need to tell him I will be late, so I write my SMS and I send it to the telecom operator like this. So when the SMS is received by the telecom operator, MMS Sign converts this SMS to an MMS and send it automatically to the deaf person as an MMS. You see here, this is the MMS received by the deaf people and containing I will be late in sign language. So this is the translation of the SMS via the avatar technology. For many deaf people, this is the only way to receive message through their phone, and the only way to use this technology, the technology of mobile phones, to communicate. And this is very important for many cases as emergency, to ask for help, to communicate with parents. And this is available, the service is available already in Tunisia with the telecom operator.